Jock, a three extra base hit night for you. What has allowed you to continue to see the ball so well?
Just like I said before, just trying to stick to the process and, you know, getting my work in. And it's nice that it's translating to on the field in the game.
When do you think that trusting the process started to translate into the game for you?
I don't know. That's a great question. I don't know. I've just been able to slow it down lately and swing at my pitch, and I've been getting some good ones to hit and capitalizing, so it's a good feeling.
You guys had 16 hits tonight, 12 runs tonight. You went from not being able to buy a hit as a team to not being able to miss. What do you think has been the biggest change?
I think this energy, confidence, you know, the hitting's contagious, and, you know, Muncy, Matt, CT, everyone's been swinging the bat really well, picking each other up. Puig, so it's a fun thing to be a part of, and yeah, hitting's fun, winning's fun.
Bartolo Colon is almost twice your age. What did you think about facing him tonight, the 45-year-old?
It's ridiculous that he's can still go out there and compete, so you got to tip your hat to him that he's been doing it for a long time. Turner Ward told me before the game that his last at-bat in the big leagues, I guess, was against Bartolo Colon as a rookie, so it's ridiculous. It's he's had a great career, and he's not done yet.
Really great night by you tonight, Jock. Thank you for your time.